we've got Cat Meffan down as a professional yoga teacher. She's come along to show the guys that there's more to like practical sport than just football or rugby. She's delivering a yoga session, which kind of links into some of the modules which they're going to be doing over the next couple of months.
The first time we did it, everyone was a bit sceptical. Everyone was a little bit unsure of why the hell they're here. People didn't really know what yoga was. But within like the first 10 minutes, they're intrigued. They're curious to know more. And because we're working on things like, I talk quite a lot about anger management, about anxiety, about breath work, about stress. So they can relate it to their lives.
I know Kat has a massive interest in using it against like anger management and things like that. And I think using it against like kind of the core values of rugby and football, I think it's really important that they can build on what they are learning in yoga.
I think because I'm quite flexible, I quite like it in that sense. But it was also everyone gets kind of a bit of a giggle. So it's kind of like brings everyone together. It's more like a social thing instead of like sitting in a classroom.
So the HITZ program I found out about through my friend Liz, who runs the Always a Chance charity. And she told me about the guys in Northampton. And I just decided that I always wanted to work with kids. So it was something that was already quite close to my heart.
It's really good because you get to like actually speak to her and realise that actually what she does on social media isn't just fake. Whereas a lot of stuff is all to do with makeup and stuff on social media. So seeing someone who's actually got something about her, it's a lot better.
When I met them the first time, I just knew that I wanted to come back again and again. So yeah, I'm going to be coming back every month to work with them on yoga, but also just to have fun with them.